on that spot. It's been inspired by a piece of graffiti that was on a wall where I grew up, and looking over the fence at the top of the garden to the park and stuff like that. It's a bit cosmic. Here we go. It's called On the Green 77.
Yeah.